Right now I'm condensing all of my medical supplies that I get shipped to my dad's house, and I have to turn 5 boxes into 1.
Condense it all so it could fit in our camper van. And she can't go without them. She needs to use those every day. Nicolette came out of the van today to get some well-needed rest outside because she's on bed rest. But this is what she does during that time.
Not always, just today. And that is the life of a paraplegic.